shows that there's shortage everywhere. In Brno, they celebrated the 60th anniversary of the Moravian Confectioners Guild. Everything you see, including the bars and the flowers, is made of chocolate. A shop window full of all the things we used to have. Remember? Display stands were packed with confectioners' exhibits. Everything on show was there to be eaten. The doll's house was made of gingerbread. An up-to-date fairy queen gave out 2 months' sweet rations all at once. As the confectioners left, they took with them badges of gingerbread. Our cameraman has asked to go again next year. The nation also talked and